Endermans, and today we're gonna go and play Pokémon Brick Bronze! And guys, today, we are gonna beat the gym!
Now let's switch our Pokémon because Pikachu had all the fame last episode, but now, match us in a row. And guys, I hope you enjoy this video, and let's begin this play. What the heck? What's wrong with my avatar? Oh, hello. I am Chad, the creator of and leader of the final experiment. I see you have no badges yet. That makes this your first battle for a gym badge. Don't expect me to go easy on you. My club has a respiration that I like to keep my badges, different to earn. Now, get ready for the drop. Look at the music! How much Pokemon does he have? 3, 2, 1. Oh shit, see? 13. What the heck is wrong with the music? Come on up! Oh, he has two like me. Let's use him. Please attack her. What? That was on time! Use a charge. I use a roll out, I guess. Yes! Okay, he has one hit. Yes. Okay, Pikachu. Should we? Yeah, we should. Should we? No, we shouldn't. Sorry, guys. Pikachu. Oh, it's a boy. What the heck? This is bad rewarded. What? I'll take it. So easy! Oh my god, 2,000 money! Well, congratulations on your victory, trainer. It is my pleasure now to present to you your first badge, gym badge. The Thunder Badge! Arcade badge, whatever. Oh, gift! With a 10 TM 5 sims. Charge B! TMs are an excellent way to make your Pokemon stronger. TMs contain moves that Pokemon are capable of learning. In this case, TM or Charge Beam is an electric type move that has a special side effect that can boost your Pokemon speed. The Arcade Badge allows you to HM01 cut outside of battle. It also allows you to trade for Pokemon up to level 20. Thank you for stopping by my club. Thank you for your intervening battle. Now, what's your name? Pikachu! It's gonna be all grown up. Come on, we gotta go. Come on, Pikachu! Where's it? TM! Hey, Daddy! Whatever! No, not. Oh my god. Jumping, go, use. Pick me up, listen to me. I don't care, I'm here. Yes, spam, yes. I don't care, yes. That's why I don't care. Okay, so he has Electro, but I know that. I'm good playing as Ace. Dude! I know! Come on. Let's go. Guys, I'll teleport right back after these messages. So guys, I'll see you in a second. Guys, I just came out of the gym and Jake just showed up. So I'm gonna go here and then go to the thing that I saw. Wow, you have the arcade badge now? I am on my way to challenge the gym right now. I really hope my Pokemon are as strong as yours. Maybe, can we have another battle soon? Always check this out. Also, check this out. This is the reason I was late getting... It's called an RTD. I want to have this obtain RTD. RTD stands for Extra Teleporting Device. It also to teleport something to some die guys. To some really neat places just for trainers. Like you and I. For example, the training result on the medicine. Oh my god. The training result. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta talk this voice. This is killing me. The training result is where trainers can go there. Can go to trade their Pokemon with. Another trainer. The Battle Coliseum is also a place for the trainers while they can battle other trainers. It's really having specific places to go where you're in the mood for trading or battling others. Anyways, time to get me that badge. See you later, Epic Enderman. Okay, guys, now I'll cut the video. I'm so sorry. Guys, I found a Makeda. Should we get him? I'm doing it. You guys, I'm sorry. I'm doing it. I'm getting the camera. Come on. No, don't lag for me. Makeda uses future. Super effective. I use cut. Oh, yes. Please don't lag on me. Please. Okay, I just... Yes, do it. I'm catching you. Thank you for using your good Pokemon. Come on. Come on! Whoa! Thank you! Okay, now it's time to catch it. We got a new Pokemon! No, that's not really. 54. No way. We got a new Pokemon. And guys, I'll be right back. Guys, I'm back. And now, let's see what's behind these small trees that we can cut. Because remember, on the last episode, the lumberjack said we can cut small little tiny weeny trees. Which, this tree looks like it can... Yes, of course. Oh my god, look at the animation. Where's the stump? Objection! Okay, now let's see. That's all. All this way. Our yellow Pokemon? I've never seen those before. I think they're rare or something. I found a TM? What's the TM? Oops. What's the TM? Okay. Yeah, I caught a Nikita. What's the TM? Power Punch? Oh my god! No, use! Go! Oh my god, I never knew this! Yes, learn! I don't care! I know! Yes, I know! Which move should it be forgotten? Let's see. It's so hard. Let's do bite. Yes, I know. Wait, can he learn cut? Yes, okay. So he can learn cut. Boosting TM. He can learn cut. Yes. Oh. How many moves does he have? God, I didn't know this. It's a bug and ground type. It's bashful. So it has scratch, harden, leech life, and cut. So that's good. So now, oh my god. That's so amazing. Let's see it do in battle. Let's just see it do in battle. I never found this. Till now. Till today. Finally. Okay, hold on. Wait, can we battle Bug Guy again? Can we please? Wait, let's see if a magical guy can heal Pokemon again. Let's see that. Mischief Turtle. Here, let me heal. I doubt that. There's no Pokemon. He locked the server! What? That's not fair. I demand! That's not fair. Okay, let's see Power Punch. Come on! Let's get a Pokemon! Why? I spin around. Why? I just want a Pokemon badly. Is that a Pokemon? I'm lagging. Guys. What is that thing? Fine! What Pokemon is it though? No, I'm playing. Really? You're gonna see fire out of the window. Not even the power of punch. It's not really good. Oh my god. This is so cool. It's power punch. Guys, it's not just that's making me laugh. It's rollout. Can I chase me? I'm sorry that I burned everything on my chestnut. Rich seed. This is the best day ever for chestnut. Don't lag on me. And guys, I'm sorry, but this is going to be the end of this video, so goodbye.